Nicole?
Ja, we need to talk. About your appraisal?
Oh, of course. So, is bar kitna raise? 100% ya 200%?
Arnav, stop it, okay? Just because our office promotes a friendly environment, उसका मतलब ये नहीं कि तुम कभी भी सीरियस ना रहो।
यार, but you always laughed at my jokes and मुझे ऑफसाइट पे ऑफिस क्लाउन का अवार्ड भी तो मिला था।
Because that's my job, I'm the HR.
Okay, so what are you saying?
Arnav, I'm afraid it's not working out. You're not getting the promotion. Sorry.
कुछ नहीं है।
Okay, then if I may ask, why have you had 17 headaches in the past 2 weeks?
नहीं, ठीक है तो अगर हम पुरानी बातें निकाल ही रहे हैं, so why don't you go on all the extra shifts I did when Hariprasad's dog died?
Oh yeah, तो वो so sad ना?
है ना? रामलाल was a good dog.
Don't change the topic, okay? Look, Arnav, it's not about the breaks or the leaves that you take. तुम उस दिन ऑफिस के क्लाइंट के पास हंगओवर आए थे. How could you be so unprofessional?
What? That was an office party and you organized it.
Because it's my job. I'm the HR.
Wow. I guess वो सब. You're like family. You're valuable to us. I guess वो सब झूठ था. Right?
Come on, Arnav. तब चीजें अलग थी. And I'm not the only one who's made false promises.
What do you mean?
Who's Nisha?
Who?
Human Resources Sportic International. याद आया?
Okay, listen. That was just one conversation, okay? And I was just doing networking. मैं networking कर रहा था बस.
Sure, networking कर रहे थे. So are you trying to say that you didn't apply to a company? Did you apply or not, Arnav?
इतना simple नहीं है यार कहती. She reached out to me. So.
Sure. LinkedIn के सारे overqualified profiles छोड़ के she reached out to you.
Yeah, because unlike you, she liked me for my skills and not because of the size of my CV.
You know, size never mattered to me.
Oh, of course, यार. अब तो झूठ बोलना बंद कर दो. This is not my induction anymore.
Really? तुम साथ जानना चाहते हो, right? Okay. So you didn't get the promotion because there's someone else. There, I said it. मैं क्या करती हूँ अर्नव? I can't wait forever, right? Company की भी कुछ needs है.
Okay, just tell me who's it. Iti, don't make me ask again. Just tell me who's it.
Sid.
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 That idiot. उस गधे को तो पीपीटी बनाने तक नहीं आता. क्या है ऐसा उसमें जो मुझ में नहीं है?
He's loyal. तुम्हें तो ये कॉन्सेप्ट कभी समझ ही नहीं आएगा ना? You know, Arnav, it's not always about the good communication or the great recommendations.
That's enough, yeah, Kriti. That's enough. I can't believe I thought we had a future together.
We still do. Next year apply कर लेना. And till then, I can give you a 5% appraisal.
It's too late, yeah, Kriti. I don't think I can do this anymore.
Okay, I think you should think
calmly. What do you think? I'm done. I'm putting down my papers.
I think you're overreacting.
Am I? I mean, look at us. This is so toxic. I mean, mujhe yahan pe kaam karne nahi hota yaar. I wish this wasn't like my other jobs, but...
Just calm down, okay? I can send out a calendar invite. We can set up a meeting and we can fix the Uber.
You know that's not gonna work, right? That's not gonna work. Uber aayenge, ek dusre ko blame karenge, free ki chai pike chale jayenge.
ऑफिस का है।